Hi, my name is Chad Sowers. I'm Director of Business Development with Great America Financial Services. Wanted to talk a little bit about some of the stumbling blocks that we see integrators coming across as they try to make that transition into a managed services, hardware as a service, devices as a service type of model. And it seems like the stumbling block that I see integrators having is really getting the mind shift and the change in philosophy down to the street level, down to the sales reps. How do you get your sales reps to change the way they sell? How do you get your sales reps to not only sell the project, but to sell the maintenance, to bundle in recurring revenue, to bundle in services, and start to sell more of a solution? And really, it comes down to getting your sales reps to buy in to that philosophy, and then compensating them a little bit differently, right? So if you want your sales reps to sell more maintenance, more recurring services, to increase your profitability and start to build recurring revenue for your business, you've got to compensate them a little bit differently. And that may mean something such as simple as reducing the compensation a little bit on the project side and increasing the compensation more on the services side. And there's different things you can do that to dangle the carrot in front of your reps to get that to happen. But at the end of the day, if you don't change the behavior of your sales team and train them and equip them how to sell this different type of model, it's really not going to succeed. And that's where we're seeing some stumbling blocks with integrators who are trying to push this out, is getting that buy-in from their sales team early and getting them compensated in a way that's going to drive that behavior.